Hello friends, welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video we see what is the profile feature and what is the output feature in Sketcher workbench. Let me go into Sketcher. I go to sketch. Here in tools toolbar you can able to see output feature, profile feature. Okay, let me see what these commands do. See, I create one profile, a rectangle, circle, and another profile. See, three profiles in a sketch, as it is called as a multi-profile sketch. When you try to add some thickness for these profiles, see, I selected pad option, and if I select one profile, all the three will be selecting. And when you give some thickness, 20 mm, I have given 20 mm thickness, all the three profiles, 20 mm thickness is added. I go back. I want to add material, some 10 mm to this circle, 20 mm to this rectangle, and 50 mm this triangle. I want to select individually by using pad. For that purpose, we use multi profile feature, output feature. See, I double click on that sketch. See, I select this first one, output feature. I select output feature is applied for circles. See, I select this circle, and you can see somewhat more thickness compared to these two profiles. Then exit workbench. Now when you apply pad, only that circle will be selecting 10 mm. Then remaining two, if you apply pad and if you select this rectangle, both will be selecting, because we have not applied profile feature for these elements. And I go back, I double click on that sketch. See, now if I apply output feature for rectangle, only this line is selected. Then again I double click on that, I select all the lines in rectangle. Now it looks like same as circle, but when you exit and when you try to add thickness to this rectangle, it is not getting selected. You can't select this. So why it is not selected means output feature is only used for a circles, single elements. For a point continuity profiles, you have to go for a profile feature. See, I go back and I double click on that sketch, go for profile feature. Now select this profile, then go for OK, and you can see same as circle. Exit workbench. Now go for pad, select this circle, view some length, go for pad, select this rectangle, I give 30, go for pad. No need to apply again profile feature for this. See, only that will be selected, or else you can apply profile feature also, 50 mm. Like this, individually we can use these commands for multi-profile sketch. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos on CATIA V5, SOLIDWORKS, UniGraphics, please subscribe our channel Imperial CAD System. Thank you very much.